here. I've always been an artist, painting and drawing and things like that. And I moved here from Las Vegas because my mom had passed away. And I went to Sculpture Park and thought, ooh, I want to try that because I never tried that medium.
What art did you do before that?
Or had drawing and painting. Every other medium but clay. So, and this, which one? That one downstairs, I think, was my, no, this, she was my first piece. After, you know, trial and error of playing with clay and stuff, so.